After a letter the Duchess wrote to her father, Thomas Markle, leaked to the press, friends and palace insiders are worried about her emotional well-being. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex are bracing themselves for further heartache after fears that Thomas Markle could be preparing to release more extracts from a deeply personal letter the Duchess wrote to him after the royal wedding. This past weekend, Markle granted the Mail on Sunday access to a letter, over 5 pages long, that Meghan Markle wrote him last August, in which she pleaded, "If you love me, please stop lying. Please stop exploiting my relationship with my husband. Your actions have broken my heart into a million pieces, not simply because you have manufactured such unnecessary and unwarranted pain, but by making the choice to not tell the truth as you are puppeteered in this. Something I will never understand," she wrote to him. Meghan is said to be at her wit's end over her father's decision to continue giving interviews, despite her pleas with him to stop speaking out. Kensington Palace has declined to comment on the letter, while sources close to the Duchess say she has no plans to comment, fearing it could escalate an already difficult situation. She cares for her dad, and has concerns for him and his mental health, which is one of the reasons she doesn't want to comment on this, says a source. "It's a very complex, very emotional situation, and let's not forget she is 7 months pregnant." Last week, People revealed the truth about Meghan by speaking to 5 friends, who all spoke on condition of anonymity and revealed how Meghan had tried to put the record straight regarding her relationship with her father. The friends claim that Meghan repeatedly tried to contact her father, who missed her wedding after suffering a heart attack. They are worried for the Duchess's own emotional well-being because of the strain she is under. Markle said he had plans to keep the letter private, but felt that after Meghan's friends rushed to her defense and attacked him via People magazine, he had no choice but to defend himself. "The letter was presented in a way that vilified me and wasn't true," he told the Mail on Sunday. The full contents of the letter were not made public, and more details could be released this weekend. Meghan is said to be devastated that her 74-year-old dad has once again betrayed her privacy. In the handwritten letter, some of which was printed in the Mail on Sunday over the weekend, the Duchess begged her father to stop talking to the papers, so they could try to work through their difficulties. It has also emerged that the Queen is concerned about the situation between Meghan and her father. A family friend has told Vanity Fair that the monarch is aware of the family rift, and urged Prince Harry and Meghan to try to sort out the situation with Markle before Christmas. She told them both that the whole thing was becoming a nightmare, and that they should try and sort things out, according to the friend. Buckingham Palace refused to comment on the claim. Markle's decision to share his daughter's letter with the press is further evidence of how strained the relationship is. Those close to Meghan and Harry say that Markle's decision to speak out to the press again has likely cost him any chance of a reconciliation, and that Harry is angry and upset that his father-in-law, who he has yet to meet, is still speaking to the press. While it is said to be a very emotional time for the Sussexes, they are continuing with their public engagements, which include a visit to the Natural History Museum tomorrow night and a visit to Morocco later this month.